The questioner says, as a revert to Islam, so the person is a revert, alhamdulillah, shukla, is it true that all my sins were forgiven, even major sins? Yes, indeed it is true. We have a hadith which is collected by Imam Ahmad. He narrated in this hadith the incident on which one companion by the name Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with him, who came to accept Islam, and while shaking hands with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and giving him the pledge of allegiance, he was reluctant and he said, you have to promise me that you will forgive me all my previous sins because I've committed a lot of sins. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to him, bay'a, bay'a, go ahead and give the bay'a, the pledge of allegiance to accept Islam, because al-Islamu yajubbu ma qabla, since it is a fact that Islam erases whatever sins were committed before it, including major sins. You can just imagine that the greatest sin ever is shirk, is disbelief, or setting partners to Allah in worship. So by accepting Islam, the greatest sin has been forgiven, which means anything lesser than shirk or below shirk will be also forgiven. In Surah Al-Anfal, in ayah number 38, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِنْ يَنْتَهُوا يُغْفَرْ لَهُمْ مَا قَدْ سَلَفَ. O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tell the disbelievers, if they cease, whatever they have done before will be forgiven. All their previous sins will be remitted and will be pardoned for them. What does it mean, إِنْ يَنْتَهُوا? If they stop fighting against you, if they accept Islam, if they repent unto Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this ayah, along with the hadith, is the greatest indication that all the sins which were committed before Islam will be forgiven. A very important reminder here. Sometimes a person may have committed sins pertaining human rights or others' rights. So in this case, it would be recommended for him to try to settle these cases. If he borrowed some money and he did not pay it before Islam, I wouldn't say by accepting Islam, the dain or the debt will be dropped or waived. No, you have to pay it because that involves the right of a third party. But by accepting Islam, all the sins, minor or major, will be forgiven and the person will be just a newborn.